Yes, sir, I understand that, but I have the paperwork right here, and... He's at stage 6. I just don't think I can handle him by myself anymore, and I don't want to put him in a home. His savings already go to that, that's why I'm calling you guys. No. I'm sorry, I can't do that. Well, thank you for your time.
Dad?
May I have this dance?